Okay, we'd like to show you today, have a little walk around a system we're just commissioning in Waterlooville in Hampshire. This is a 37 kilowatt peak system. It's a bit different from our usual installation. It's a ground mount system, and the ground mount is actually set around 140 meters away from the property. The reason for that is it's a listed building, it's on a really nice estate here, and the customer wanted it down behind some trees out of the way where it's not visible. So at the moment we're up near the property. As you can see, we fitted a new sub distribution board. This is around 30-40 meters from the actual house supply, which is in a basement, which is quite difficult to get to. We had to run back data cables for the monitoring side of the system. Because it's SolarEdge we've used, we've installed what's called a Modbus meter. This means the customer can actually monitor every single panel, right down to voltages, currents, and you can make sure they're all working to the maximum efficiency. And obviously it'll highlight any issues, you know, just by viewing this online, which is really useful. We've also had to install a 50mm SWA cable. This is much larger than what would normally be required for a system of this size. This is a 37 kilowatt peak system on a three phase supply. The reason for the large cable is actually for volt drop. With a solar system, we aim for around a 1% volt drop from the inverter to the mains. And because of the distance, this is around 130, 140 meters from the ground array to the house. But to upsize that cable to a 50mm to overcome these volt drop issues. As you can see in the distribution board, quite simple, we've got the surge protection fitted, 63 amp supply for the solar, in a nice new Aleutian distribution board. From there, we've got our AC isolator with the 50mm SWA going in. We've also got our comms cables and our data cables that go down to the array. So let's go and have a look at the array end. So we're just going to show you the route the cable's taken. This is around 600-700 mil deep in the ground. We've got our cable inside, our data cables, and this will soon grow back over, the grass will cover it, and you'll never know we were here. So down at the other end of the cable, 140 meters from the property, you can see we've got the ground array. We prepared the ground with shingle, we fitted some weather sleepers around the perimeter as requested by the customer. As you can see, it sets in really nice with its surroundings. We have 84 SunPower 450 watt modules. This system will generate over 35,000 kilowatt hours a year. So this installation is all now complete today. It's just been commissioned. Customer's had a handover. He's very happy with the system. He loves how it looks, impressed with the app. So it's another successful installation. If you're looking for a high quality installer that can produce installations like this, not just your typical on-roof system, then get in touch with us.